We'd like to start out with another poem from Diane Wakoski.
This is a poem that I wrote in 1969 when I was 32. I'm always trying to convince people that I've been writing about the same things that I'm still writing about. Winter Ode. Winter, winter, winter. There is winter in my heart. I am past 30 and winter is like my feet, frozen animals in the snow. Winter, winter. The name of everyone I love rings in these syllables. Winter, winter. Everyone I wait for is asleep. Winter, and winter is the winter of my aching throat. And my hands that look in the dark for something warm to touch. Winter, winter. You remind me that winter numbs me. I cannot feel what I am touching. A friend, a round, a fat son, a man with red round face, blazing with ragged fire, blazing with his need to be the center of the system, he says, "You hate young girls, Diane," forgetting that you yourself are a young girl. And I think of my wintry smile, my eyes of winter that want to freeze all the young, warm girls of the world who are stealing you, the man I love, away from me. Those girls who take the ancient husbands away from ancient wives, and the foolish ancient women they will become who will lose their even more ancient husbands to other young girls, and no one sees winter, the deep winter, the winter of every night alone, of an empty house of gold snakes of chainy metal that are warmer, more alive. Touch me oftener than you, the man I love, the man with winter in his axe, the man who puts winter between himself and me, the man who makes me ache with cold, who makes me think of the moon, look at the frozen brook. Winter, winter, a syllable of snow, a whisper in a blizzard. That is how my love for you is received, like a whisper in a blizzard. I remember always the word that defines my life. Winter, 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 winter.
And outside the snow is blowing.